Okay, alarm is set for 20 minutes. Okay, alarm is set for 20 minutes. Okay, the alarm is set for 20 minutes. Let's do this. The pallets are tied together with strings, so I gotta cut it. Mr. B's Feastables. Where'd that come from? And just like that, 20 minutes is up. Doesn't take long. All right. Now, I still had a few pieces to put on there, but I was just trying to fill up the gaps. There's a lot more gaps filled up with this shelter compared to the first shelter. So I think that extra 10 minutes really, really helped. But can this shelter withstand a big rock being thrown at it? Wind, humans, and animals, and what other Mother Nature might throw at it. It's a little wobbly, but we'll see. And That's the positive side. Negative side, it's cold down there. I didn't put any grass or branches or anything down there. And there were still more pieces to lay down there. So what do you guys think? In the comment section, this is my 20 minute shelter challenge video. I just got something in my eye. So what do you get? Fuck. So there's some obvious gaps where you can still see through. I just ran out of time. If I would have had just a couple more minutes, I would have been able to take so many smaller pieces, put it right in there. But after all, this is a 20 minute shelter challenge. So in the comment section down below, tell me what you think of my 20 minute shelter.